Bring it on, bring it on.
You
bring it on.
Life no dey sweet oh, eh. If some people know they hate you, so use a number six oh, and calculate, you go see the ratio. The beef self na me yo, whether na asu them relate to. So bring your own crayfish oh, we go mix oh, oh la.
Oh, Shane and them talk say we no go blow. Now we don't dey glow. Take a look at me now. Take a look at me now. We're running things in this town. Can't you see?
I don't care who you are, where you from, what you do. Just as long as you're chasing money, do what's right, never give up on it.
Bring it on.
Girl, I mean I'm chronic. Yes, I am. And now we give everything what you want, girl. Anything what you need, yes. But I one thing, may beg you, please. Don't you take my love for granted. My love for granted, girl. For granted. Don't you take my love. And anything that you ever want, yours, access granted, girl, for granted. Don't you take my love, woman, boy. How we cook and how we clean and how we wash, and how we walk and how we run and how we jog around the world for you, why you're by your dibima and the home and the job. Tell me what you want, my dear. Tell me what you need. If I rent, school fee, tuition, it is all on me, but I beg you, please. Don't hurt me, mommy. Why? Please don't break my heart. After all, I got true for you, stay true to you. Great deeds for me, do for you. I mean, know these words ain't new to you. A long time, me, I beg you, please. Don't you take my love for granted. My love for granted, girl. For granted. Don't you take my love. And anything that you ever wanted, it's your.
Wow, Rita. As September has reached you, all this year, I've tried to put all this married business together, and they don't cancel.
Married business, it's not easy.
It's not really easy. But anyway, God don't make the dead all rich. And we're glad that the dead all rich.
Yes.
You know what I want to tell you? I just want to let you know, say I really appreciate where you can have my life. I don't do all them bad things. Them. I don't go there. I don't command her. But since where you can have my life, I not change. And I glad where you can have my life. And I hope, say, God go make you good day. Stay to the end until death do us part.
Amen. Yes. Myself, now this day, now be the pray God for. And God make the day don't reach. I know the married for plan, I'm not so easy tax for me. Ups and down, do this. Some people there, they call them for the one they for the take part from the wedding. You know, they even get respond. But I keep on the call and try and try. So by the grace of God today, now with this. The marriage don't take place.
You know, I remember? I remember the day where I meet you in Senegal.
See.
That day where I see you. Ah! Oh my goodness. Where I see you in the embassy. I forget what I go for myself. I just look you the more, they look you. Take God make yourself calm. Anyway, let God bless you, big sister. Because now you make an owner. Let God get a long life.
Amen. The thing is, I don't be even know for say, anyway, now God name creates this relationship. Because we'll be meet, not a love business be the na me or mine. I be just feel say no more, na just usage na the embassy. And then when we picture, you know, I be get me family picture that if for them, it's like I say, I sabi de suma, and I would not this suma to you. And I say, na me big sister. He say, I sabi and I will the work. So maybe if he say, na and no more, na de that relationship, they done. I not be no say na relationship will go all this far. So I tell God, thank you. With God in your control. And then we are today.
Yes, and they did all reach today.
Yes, indeed.
Tell God thank you for that.
Fambulem, tell una all thank you for this day. Una all left una busy things them for do, and una can support we. Especially my woman and family them. Tell una all thank you for this day. The organizer them, una all una do a fantastic job. Let God bless una. Tell una thank you.
Yeah. As soon as I can see, anything memory day, this na me your memory one want for I share with una. You see this outfit I put on, I put on for reason. The reason is na the outfit this will be where she could see me, we'll meet each other, and then I able for keep on to this day because I know say this day at today it go come by the grace of God. So na make a one for share with una. I tell una plenty techie for what you all una do, una help with, support financially, morally, and with all the other things they una able for do for we. So I tell una plenty thank you, especially Sheku in Fambule, your mama special. Thanks go to you. I tell you plenty thank you. So bye bye. I wish you good luck.
Una drive safe.
Una drive safe home.
Na married you can marry too. And see this man, na you go bring and can you say one time. We give you all kind of advice, you say na this man you want. You agree for married to the man. Married not to easy thing. Okay? We will family, we don't give person to man for married. It's sweet o, it bitter o, you get for beer day. If you pack it close, you come, na me use. Where you come, I dey make you go back. Usa I come out. Remember that time where we say I'm married, you are married to a man, and what I tell you? I say when you ready, we go know. And when the time reach, no question asked. You get for beer. Believe me, no silver man no dey na this country, not Africa. Now you get for polish you man, for make people no know the disgrace we dey na on our house. If you see all man, they say, sheku, na the way we in man, in wefling house. So, what I they tell you so, it's not because of the camera. Na the two I they tell you. No, any married way they see, they admire. Believe me, if you check deep inside, na one person beer. So, now that make you get for beer. You get for beer, oh. And she be meet sheku, I be meet him. And I don't date today, if you're not a patient, it's not been for happen. So if you continue for patient, not say now, because if you are wearing this white clothes, now make you be in the beer, all them beer so. Now if you be at the most now, because right now, you go say, I'm waiting at the problem, I don't married you. What are they worry for again? I don't married you. not so this clothes you want for wear. You don't wear ring. I don't give you the ring. So in that one, they only get for common I mouth. You now get for deaf ears and say, I not come to you for can wear white. I come for can married. If I not be like you, I not be for day with you. Okay? You know what you now go through. But now love now make you now go through them. The same way be around, believe me, himself be you. Because who family we get run. And I saw the one and all over this America, every side of the day they follow you. Now because he love you. So between God mighty, me, I dey pray for now. Let God continue for bless you now. Let God make all we effort that we make and not go in vain. You hear me? So now that need more me get for now.
Well, today na the day. Now this day I've all been pray God for. God don't make, he don't come. I don't pray God, let God make clear the day. He don't power with all body. And spend all the one that we come, I dey pray God. Let God make the when they come, then go back with all body. Your papa, we don't die. And your sister, I don't talk to them. And I know for say that all they pray for you inside in this one. You know, say your sister, now this day and I've been praying God for. But God not make him his upper. But anyway, waiting God mark now will be. So when I go sit down with well body, let God make ladies man their rights. When I go sit down with peace, love and harmony. Now take care of when I picking them. You hear me? Now go make the waiting the man wants, now you get for do. If possible, you not want disagreement, not start them. Because what you not want, you not go and let you come in do ya. So yourself not good do you come in any. And Sheiko, now the man this way, one day I not go tell you for saying now this he tell me or now this he do me. And not be us for me yet, so he not give me money. But the respect we get for me, I cherish that day, I embrace that one day, and I really, really appreciate him. So I hope for say when I go see them. He respects me. I know for say you say go respect her, you picking go respect you and everybody. Let God bless you now. Yeah? So now in that.
Baby, you'll find there's only one love, yours and mine. I got so much love and needing you so, my love for you I'll never let go. I got so much love, all I want is to let me show how much I love you, baby. I don't mind and I don't mind, girl, I love you. There's no one above you. You are the sun, you are the rain that makes my life this foolish game. You need to know I love you so, and I do it all again and again. Whoa.
Give me that beautiful smile, guys. Sure.
Tell me it's true. Yeah, I can't believe you do what you do. I've got so much love,
so much love,
and my love, you'll see, we'll stay together, just you and me. I've got so much love,
so much love,
only you. Tell me how to love you, baby. And I don't mind, and I don't mind. Girl, I love you. Always thinking of you. You are the sun, you are the rain that makes my life this foolish game. You need to know I love you so, and I do
Shegu. I invite you to stand as we join together in singing our processional hymn, Praise to the Lord, the Almighty.
Thank you. Son Jesus Christ into the world to reveal your love to all people. Enrich your servants Rita and Shaker with every good gift, that their life together may show forth your love, and grant that they at the last will celebrate with Christ the marriage feast which has no end. In the name of Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. I now ask who presents this woman to be united in marriage to this man. And you may be seated. As we listen to the word of the Lord this afternoon, for our encouragement and for your joy, our first lesson is from the book of Ruth in the Old Testament, the first chapter. But Ruth said, "Do not urge me to leave you or to turn back from following you. For where I go, you will go. And where I lodge, you will lodge. And your people will be my people. And your God will be my God. Where you die, I will die, and there I will be buried. Thus may the Lord do to me in worse if anything but death parts you from me." And the second reading is from the letter of St. Paul to the Colossians, the third chapter. St. Paul writes, "As God's chosen ones, holy and beloved, clothe yourselves with compassion, kindness, humility, meekness, and gentleness. Bear with one another. And if anyone has a complaint against another, forgive each other, just as the Lord has forgiven you, so you also must forgive. Above all, clothe yourselves with love, which binds everything together in perfect harmony. And let the peace of Christ rule in your hearts, to which indeed you were called in the one body, and be thankful. Let the word of Christ dwell in you richly. Teach and admonish one another in all wisdom, and with gratitude in your hearts, sing psalms and hymns and spiritual songs in your hearts to God. And whatever you do, in word or in deed, do everything in the name of the Lord Jesus, giving thanks to God the Father through him." And this is the word of the Lord. I invite you to rise as we hear the words of our Savior Jesus in the Holy Gospel. Hear the Holy Gospel according to St. John, the 13th chapter. Jesus said, "A new commandment I give to you, that you love one another even as I have loved you. So you also must love one another. By this all people will know that you are my disciples, if you have love for one another." And this is the gospel of the Lord. And you may be seated. Once upon a time, in a place far, far away, a woman named Rita was applying for a visa at the U.S. Embassy in Senegal. In her nervousness and her haste, she dropped her picture. But a man named Shaker was also there, and he picked it up for her. And the rest, as we say, is history. From a magical meeting, Shaker tracks Rita down through her sister and gets her number and calls her. And now here you are, half a world away from that magical meeting that was somehow ordained from above to courtship and love, a traditional wedding and family, shared vocations as caregivers, and shared faith as followers of the Lord Jesus Christ. Here you are to pledge your love and your commitment to each other in the presence of families and friends and people who love you and are here with you in this house of God, and are also with you in spirit and prayer from half a world away. It isn't unusual for me to remind couples like you who come to this moment that God will be with them wherever they go, but today I believe that I'm standing before a couple who understands that more than most because of the adventure that you have already been on to a new land and new time in your life together. And yet it's also true that there is so much still that remains unknown about how life will go and where this road will take you. And so in the name of the Lord, I do say to you that in your life together, God will be with you as you seek his blessing and receive his presence and his grace in your life. God will be with you as you each live for the other and for your family, and together you live for him. God will be with you as you do this good work that you do of caring for those in need of the care and the support of our Lord through the hearts and hands that you bring to the special needs and challenges that they face. God will be with you to remind you that there will always be things that you will have to learn to do without in your life together. But the one thing you can never afford to do without is the blessing of the one who we call the bridegroom of the church, who is there with all the forgiveness and all the grace that you will ever need, that he will bring to your relationship for the comfort and guidance and hope of your marriage in his words that will sustain you in your moments of change and challenge that come to all of us in this life, that may weigh you down so that by his grace you will know the joy of life in him and in one another. So remember that when the road is smooth and the times are good, Jesus is in that, and that he is cheering you on. And when the adventure gets a little rough, or the climb is uphill, or something up ahead slows you down or dims you your vision or catches you by surprise, he is there in that as well, either to calm your storm or to calm you in the midst of your storm. So that wherever this road may take you, you will know that you have each other, and that you have the Lord, and that with his grace, you can keep going forward into all the days that are yet to be. And just like Sheku picked up your picture in that embassy as the first step in what would become the relationship of a lifetime, remember that both of you have also been pictured in the plan of God to love a world of people like you, like all of us here, wherever the road may take you, who claimed us in our baptism as his children, who includes us in his family, and who will bless your love, through which the world will know that you are the followers of Jesus. So enjoy each other, practice what you have heard in these ancient words of Holy Scripture, and embrace the adventure that lies ahead with God's grace at the center, and all of us, and so many more, cheering you on in your work to bring comfort to those that you care for, and to bring joy to one another as husband and wife. You have come this far by the grace of God after meeting each other half a world away. Now go forward and cross this threshold of time to begin your adventure anew as husband and wife, with our love and with our prayers. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. I invite you now to join together in singing the marriage hymn printed in your service folder, "Hear Us Now, Our God and Father."